Leon, the guy with the ventral hernia,
checked himself out last night and went to work in construction.
He re-herniated? How bad?
About an inch of bowel is incarcerated, probably ischemic. He'll be dead in days unless we operate on him. Can you fit him in after your skull reconstruction?
Not without big risk to both of them. What about the other surgeons?
You think I'd be here if anyone else was free?
Give him some morphine.
Until when?
That sucks, but it's his own fault. We told him he needed to rest.
This isn't some tech bro in San Francisco waltzing out to party. He needed to keep his job and not watch his family starve.
If we operate on him, we don't operate on someone else.
I'll operate on Leon. I've been doing PT the last year. It's been going great.
You really think you can handle the surgery?
I know I can. I think I can do it without any pain.